And the chip looks good. Well, that's got a fair chance.
Four.
Was.
Did it go in?
Ain't no running on a green.
Ladies and gentlemen,
hole in one.
She's done it.
Hello everybody and welcome to Atlantic City Country Club. Today we have myself, Jimmy, joined by my very good friend, B. Jammer. Would you like to say any words to our fans?
Yes, fans. I'm just looking for a nice round of golf today. Hopefully we can see something out of this character right here.
We got John at the tee. Hole two, we're starting that. Footage cut out.
Oh, that is awesome. Nice rip.
Yeah, you know, he really ripped that. It was a straight arrow shot. I think he's on the fairway. Yes, he is, folks.
Warming up, taking a couple practice shots.
Marvelous shot. As you can see by that shot tracker, that thing is aiming right for the pin.
Oh, man. Let's see where this one ends up.
It might be on the green. Ooh, just short of the green. Chip for birdie.
Wow, oh, great speed.
I'm sorry, he actually putted, but that was a very nice putt. It's a nice gimme for par.
There you have it, folks. Let's get on to the next hole.
Our friend is actually playing a new type of golf where you only use one hand. We're trying to figure out what he's doing here, but he's doing great, as you can see by that shot. Ripped it.
Yeah, we're trying to get someone on the ground, trying to figure out what actually happened and why he's actually golfing with one arm.
You know, Jemra, I don't even know if you could drive as far as this guy's doing. Hey, he's really good at that.
Hey, he's got me.
I think so. Let's see what he can do in the sand trap with one arm. Oh, he pulled out the other arm. Oh!
There it goes, folks.
It's a beautiful chip.
Wow.
Right back to the fairway.
Here we are.
Get in the hole.
Nice chip. Look at that lie. He likes to look at that one. Putting uphill here. See if you can get a good line on it.
Oh, man. Hey, you know, this is a tough course. We got to cut some breaks, but I don't know how many more of those double bogeys he can survive.
Yeah, and Jimmy, looking back at that shot, that was a pretty dramatic shot there.
It was. It was, Jammer. And, you know, I always tell golfers you got to make sure that you make your swing very easy, and especially on the green, you got to make sure you ease into it, you know?
Yeah. Nice rip by the Johnson. He likes to look at that one so far. Let's see what happens when you get up there. Oh. It looks like he had to drive.
I'm not sure why his caddy is driving, but nice little chipper.
Oh. Chipper dipper, little dipper.
He read the green pretty well, just not enough power.
Not enough power. Maybe it's because he's only using one arm. Let's see. This ball looks like it's going to go left.
Oh.
Or wide right.
Hammer hands.
He does not like that one.
I heard the crickets chirping on that one, Jammer.
Oh, wow. He
got
just scooped that one in there. A little three-footer. On to the next hole we go.
I really like to see golfers go from double bogey back to bogey. It's a good sight. Psych.
Very focused.
Nice shot.
Wow, that was a good one. Right down the fairway. Okay, it looks like he's going to use one of his irons here. See if he can get it close to the pin. He's looking at it.
It's actually a great shot. He just barely nicked the grass. That's what you like to see off the fairway, especially with your irons.
He's going to place this one pin high.
Oh, that was a beautiful read.
Good read, just not enough.
I think he's set up for par. It's a mid-range putt. PGA would call that a gimme, but...
Oh! There he goes, in the hole.
That was tracking.
You know Jimmy on that shot before this one right here. I was thinking, back to my coaching experience and my coach coaching me, he's always said, make sure you get, don't leave it short, because then it's not going to get in the hole, period.
Exactly, Jammer. I couldn't have said that better myself. But let's see what he can do on this hole 8.
Oh, that is perfect enough.
As the fan said, boys, that was perfect.
Perfect. Oh, man, didn't like the
Maybe
sound
it
of that.
Didn't go as well as the camera showing us. Oh, no, that was great.
Great shot.
Shot two.
Oh, he pulled out the other arm again.
I think he needs to aim a little left here. And he aims right. Maybe I'm not reading the green.
Solid.
It's coming back, but it's going to be a tough putt. Let's see if we can get the par. Oh, man.
Oh,
that's it.
Wow, that was perfect. Oh, Jimmy, reporters came, and it appears Mr. Johnson had a scooter accident and tore his shoulder.
Really? Wow, I would never have thought that a golfer would be messing around on a scooter, but, you know some people, when they drink a little too much at the 19th hole, they just do some wild things.
Great contact on that ball. And going back to a scooter accident, it's really lacks professionalism when you hear that. It's really sad to hear.
I don't think so, Jammer. Some of my favorite golfers, you know, John Daly, even Phil Mickelson on a good day, they go to the 19th hole and they really take it to the next level. That's what we like to see.
Okay, to each his own.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Solid contact.
He put a nice curve on that. It was a beautiful shot.
Two-handed guy again. Here we go. Get it there. And, from here, it doesn't look too far away, but let's see. Oh, it's probably about a 12-footer.
It's about a mid to long-range putt, but... Green looks pretty straightforward.
Should have a pretty good line here. Let's see what he can do.
This ball's tracking. Oh.
He's very upset about that.
He was very upset. I thought he was going to take a chunk of the green out, but, you know, this is a tough course, and he got his bogey, so that's what counts.
All right, let's see if he can bounce back here. Oh, this is Big John.
This is caddy.
His caddy's taking a practice swing for him.
Oh boy, that's looking like it's right in the sand trap.
Wow, great shot.
Are you seeing something I'm not, Jammer? Because, oh wow, you were right. I thought that was in the trap. Oh, look at that chip. Oh, man. I thought we were going to see the first birdie of the day. You know, I think if he had two arms, that would have easily made it to the green, Jammer. What do you think?
I think so. You know, there's a lot of disadvantages when you only have one or something, when you're meant to have two.
Very true, very true.
Caddy back at it. Not too much follow-through on that one. For eagle.
This is a bold move to pull out the putter this far on the fairway.
Wow, it's tracking.
That's tracking. Oh, man.
Oh, that was a tough line for the kid.
Holy cow.
He said, holy cow, folks.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was my mistake. This was just a very long green. Deceptive. See if we can get the first birdie of the day.
Let's go.
Jammer, I'm telling you, getting the birdie
on this
course
is something.
Not easy.
Something spectacular to see right there. You don't see that every day.
290 yards.
Okay.
See where one arm can get us.
Nothing wrong at all.
Yeah, I think so.
What a view.
That's a nice view right there of the New Jersey.
Atlantic City Country Club.
Yes, in New Jersey.
That looks to be a good shot. See where it lied. He's gonna line this one up. Decent line. Tracking. Wow.
Shot.
Hey, Jimmy, we've seen some stunning putts today.
You know, Jimmy, you know where the money's made? It's made on the green.
On the green.
He's really proving that to us today. He's gonna come home with a nice purse.
Very nice celebration he has there. Pumped up, ready for the next hole. Or not.
That's all for today, folks. We have the final total of 86.